everyone, it's Ryder here back again with another Call of Duty Mobile video, and today we're keeping the Road to Diamond series. So today our weapon will be the QXR, the meta weapon for season 4, and I need only one more game to finish it, so let's get started.
Target's in sight. Hardpoint
identified. That one, that's two, that's three. Oh.
Recon is standing by. Hardpoint locked down. We've taken the lead. UAV online. Hardpoint contested. Hardpoint contested. Friendly Shock RC is ready. Friendly Shock RC is coming. Hostiles have a hardpoint. Ready to jam enemy UAV. Hardpoint is ours. Hostiles have captured the hardpoint.
Hardpoint
locked down.
Enemy Five.
RC is coming. UAV
recon. Six, seven. Eight.
Hardpoint contested. UAV online. Counter UAV is up. Good work. Friendly Shock RC is coming.
9, 10, 11. Let's go. I know it's public, but that was so smooth.
Friendly Shock RC.
I know that weapon. Oh my god.
Hostiles have a hardpoint.
I'm the worst player in the world. Hey guys, so this is the Diamond QXR. Waited a long time to achieve this camo, but yeah, it looks just amazing. And now we will jump into a private game and I'll show you how it looks. Okay, so this is the Diamond QXR, as you can see. I believe most of you guys got it, but still, for those guys that didn't get this diamond camo yet and want to grind, totally worth it. Especially because this is the best gun in the game right now, so I will recommend you to unlock this diamond camo. And yeah, that's it. I hope you enjoyed from this video. If you like this video, hit the like button, hit the sub button for more content like that, and for more Clash of Clans content if you like. And I guess I will see you in my next video. Peace out.